cousins. Today we're back with another video. Today I am making stuffed salmon. It's stuffed with shrimp and cream spinach. Okay, it's going to be delicious. It's going to be good as usual. So let's get started. I'm not gonna hold y'all up. Okay, first y'all, we're gonna start with the shrimp. I bought a half a pound of extra large shrimp. I'll show you guys what it looked like. Pretty big, pretty decent, you know. I'm going to peel and devein them, and then we're gonna put them in the pan. So I have a pound of a salmon fillet. I don't remember what kind of salmon it was, but I know it's like not wild caught, but like domestic. I don't know, whatever. So I'm gonna cut it into like three different sections so I can have three portions if I can, or maybe two. I don't care. I probably cut it into two because this side is a little even. So I'll put it into three different cutlets. Now I'm going to first squeeze some lemon juice on here. Half a lemon. And then I'm adding some salt. Then I'm adding some Cajun seasoning. I'm running out of Cajun seasoning. I don't mind the little seeds being on my salmon. On top of the air. Now let's check on this shrimp. Coming along nicely. To the shrimp, I'm gonna add some green pepper. What's that? Okay, here's my homemade cream spinach. I'm going to mix it with my shrimp and peppers. And then I'm going to put it on top of the salmon.
Mama, what's in there? Mom, why are you putting them on there? Mom, why are you putting them?
You're moving like a grandpa. This is what it looks like. Before it goes into the oven, I'm about to put some more cheese on there. I have some grated Parmesan cheese. I'm just going to sprinkle it on top. So, I'm going to show y'all me putting it into the oven. I put it in the oven at 350. I just wanted to show you guys the finished product. I took a bite, I'm so sorry. But it's so good.
Until next time, guys. Thank you guys for watching. As always, be blessed. And peace.